책을 읽어드릴게요. 읽어드릴게요. 프린세스 본리, 폴리 앤 더 본리 라는 이야기예요. 프린세스 본리 was in town and that's not Elle said her mother looking you've been drinking in her own toes. Princess Angie. Vincent must not grip the king said forever. Being a princess is boring, said Princess Polly. I can't do. Anything. You could show us your princess birth, said the king, but on going they get thunder. I call what you can do, said the king. Come to the royal throne. I show you my crown, great and on the way, Princess Polly stopped off. Water. Oh, then only I wish I could join in. The king said the water to him. The words he said. Your mother and I are giving the first wish of course you can't enter. But it's a ring of grace, don't Princess Polly. If I'm in grace on one will come it's me. Princess Polly stand the next her looking at her father's clothes. The king taking fully dint her hair in, she was thinking it out her coin. On the day of the race, Princess Polly jumped out of bed. She put on her gowns and capes of her then she ran all the way to the water. Polly quit on to him. The seat on thunder they went over away to set the chill. Princess Polly got there just in time. The race was ordered to begin. One, two, three, go! They were off. Prince Horse went over the queen. They said that first and left them over heads. Hooped, said Princess Polly. The prince was being thrown down. Prince said, "Polly, we can't win. My prince must think see me." But then the pony in first place slipped in some mud. The pony in third place couldn't stop in time. And the pony in third place fed into them both. Princess Pony and Pig fell over the ring they were. I just have to keep my jam on turn. Polly, in a pinch, the king had ordered in death of wheat you had and cook the said even. Everyone went to see the winner. No, said Princess Polly, I went to keep them on, but the king was away. doing her dog. The court gave each the princess they could. The princess had won. "How could you?" said the queen. "Look at you. You resumed and your hair is a mess." "You re a prince," said the king, but as he stepped, the court pained and cried, "Hip, hip, hurrah for Princess Polly. Friends, please, wish," said the boy. What are you going to wish for?" Princess Polly looked at her parents. "I did win," she said. "Will you give me a wish?" "Oh, well," said the king, queen, "I sure we must. For one day each week, I'd like not to be a princess," said Polly. "I went to get paint and red ponies and race. If you must," said the king with a sigh, "but only if you breathe like a quarter princess for the rest of the time." "I promise," said Princess Polly, "but it turns is my first not princess day, and I am going to go all the way home." Good. 네, 오늘은 프린세스 폴리 앤 더 포니라는 이야기를 읽었는데 어땠어요? 어땠으시나요? 그럼 다음에 또 봐요. 바이!